Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to thank all of you for joining me today for the CLG conference, Living Well with CLG. On behalf of Rivale Board of Directors and the Program and Research Committee, it is a pleasure to welcome you, our presenters, and our partners, who are all involved in improving the quality of life for all residents in Los Angeles County. I also want to thank our sponsors. They are the South Coast Air Quality Management, Forest Southwest Office, the Bridges, the Fitzcarra Foundation, the University of Southern California, and especially our Board of Directors, who took on the additional task of raising funds for the conference. At this point, I invite four members present to please stand so that we know who you are. Thank you very much. Yes, I am Enrique Chio, Chief Executive Officer of Reed, California, Los Angeles County. And Rivale's mission is to promote clean air and healthy lungs. Rivale has been promoting or protecting the breath of life in Los Angeles in 1903 by reducing the causes of lung disease in our community and by reducing the suffering of all individuals whose life has been affected by asthma and COPD. This practice has led Rivale to become a county advocate for public health policies that increase research funding, that find new therapies that ultimately lead to a curable lung disease. You will learn today from our presenters that deaths, COPD deaths and prevalence demand the need to increase attention and resources to effectively have an impact on the COPD crisis. According to the Center for Disease Control, CDC, there are 24 million Americans diagnosed with COPD, and possibly an equal amount they have not yet been diagnosed. Misconceptions about the cause and symptoms of COPD still exist, and most importantly, there is no cure for this debilitating and fatal disease, which means that we, all of us, still have work to do. Based on existing evidence obtained by the 2011 and 2011 release of the Behavioral Risk Factor Survey finding, the Board of Directors at Rivale has declared COPD to be a public health crisis, and it is committed to tackling this highly overlooked disease, which now is the greatest killer in our nation. So we will begin the process today by the exchange and dissemination of vital information for decision making to individuals and organizations that have the capacity to positively impact lung health through policy, medicine, technology, and community applications. So we look forward to a long and engaging relationship, partnership with each of you to foster immediate and long-lasting solutions to the COPD crisis. Thank you very much.